Okay, so coming to the characteristics of ideal local anesthetic agent, it must be reversible. What is that meaning, reversible? What is the use of this local anesthetic? It stops the nerves to conduct the signal from a muscle or end organ to brain. So when this is stopped, the sensation is not felt by the brain. So it must be reversible, it should not be permanent, otherwise very difficult for the living. And it should have the selectivity for sensory neurons with no effect on motor neurons. Motor neurons means muscle which can move, sensory neurons only the sensation of pain, and it must be very rapid onset. Within minutes or within seconds it should act. And it should have sufficient duration of action till the surgery, till the procedure is over. Then it must be chemically stable when sterilized, if it is we are giving in by the intravenous or injection. No systemic toxicity, wide margin of safety, compatible with other drugs. Because we, during surgical procedure, we administer many other cardiac drugs, paracetamol, like other anti-inflammatory agents, antibiotics we may administer. So it should be compatible, then absence of adverse effects, and it must be inexpensive.